My reaction is the feeling that every Southampton fans or every Southampton employer, every Southampton staff and player got, like we are really disappointed. No? I think this first goal, it was a massive impact for the team. I never observed the team with the right mentality to compete at this level. And without this, it's really difficult to compete or to bounce back in one game that is really tight, really close. And overall, because we concede, we make a silly mistake in the first goal. We concede the second one in one corner. And we try, we chain, but we never be on the pitch with the right attitude to compete at this level. This is, for me, is the worst thing that we show today. And you can lose, you can play bad, but you have to show another face on the pitch. For this reason, I would like to say sorry our fans, because we couldn't show, we couldn't represent our club properly. And this is the worst thing that we did today.
How worrying is it for you, the attitude that some of your players showed out there? Some of them, frankly, look like they've given up.
Yes, and for me, to be honest, this is for me is the main thing to organize the team, no? To create the team. The spirit of the team and the attitude is everything. We have been talking about this a lot of time from the beginning. You can have good player, you can have budget, but without personality and spirit, it's really difficult to compete at this level. This is the minimum that we had to show. If not, will be easier, no? Because, okay, at this level, I will repeat, we had to compete in different with different attitude.
Why do you think that was? Because on Thursday, you seemed quite confident that the mood had been good. And
yes, I think that I will repeat. When you concede in the first minute, and little by little, you feel that, okay, the game will be tough. Every single negative impact is massive for you. I think I observe some players that give up, and we cannot show this, to be honest. I will repeat, when you are losing 2-0, you have to try to, and I think we tried to be in the game to score one, but we never be a threat for Newcastle.
Do you personally feel let down? Because they haven't fought for you either, have they? Not just the club.
Yeah, but I am part of the context. Yeah. This is the bad face of a sport. When in one side there are winners, in the other side are losers. And the loser look worse than we are. Everybody looks that we don't have capacity, that we are not good enough to play at this level. This is part of our life. But okay, in the next weekend we got another opportunity to try to move forward in FA Cup, still this club and this group of players, and we are in one position that still we are alive. We got 8 games to go. I think we had a lot of things to show, and I think we will do it. But overall, we had to change. We had to switch on our spirit and prepare our attitude to compete much better.
You expect your players to be heard by being told that some of them look like they've given up. They should be heard by that accusation from the manager?
Obviously, my players, they realize quickly what we did. They know, they are intelligent, but sometimes this is a feeling. It is a feeling that we can change immediately, but overall with our behavior, no, with our talking. Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.